count of nothing and one. Back up the middle, going to be a tough play. Phillips bare hands and got it.
A shot off of Mitre. That's in
center field. Coco Crisp racing back, still going back, and he missed.
Tyler, what are you doing in the trash can?
I didn't make the freshman baseball team, so I joined my friends.
You know what? I'm going to help you make a team. You can do it.
Really?
Harder! Harder! One pull-up, O'Neal! Are you telling me you cannot do one measly pull-up?
I don't think so, man.
That's it, we're moving to something else.
Hey, let's move it. One, two, pick up the pace.
Keep going. Pain is just weakness leaving the body.
Pick it up, O'Neal, pick it up. Up those stairs, there's lots of stairs to climb in baseball, you know. Don't you dare touch those railings again.
One. O'Neal, are you kidding me? Are those girl push-ups?
Yes.
Fancy new uniform you got there.
Thank you, sir. I made the team. Thanks to you. I followed your advice and I worked out, worked hard, and I made the team.
That it looks like you did. Keep up the good work, champ.
Yes, sir.
X gon' give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if you did it. Damn right, can I do it again? Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I'm...
Hello. I'm Tyler O'Neal. And today, I'm going to be talking to you about baseball. Baseball is a large cultural aspect of people's lives. It's been going on since before World War II. Now I'm going to tell you why baseball is important to culture and society as a whole. Baseball has to do with a sport that brings people together. And bringing people together are teams that are in certain areas, such as the Anaheim Angels, San Francisco Giants, Colorado Rockies. As you become part of that area in which you live in, you become part of the team, almost. And with the team come the players that everyone knows, and if you ask someone how they're doing, they know the name. You look around at little kids, they're choosing the numbers on their jerseys because that's their favorite player. And numbers also have a significance in culture, such as Jackie Robinson, number 42, in which he retired that number because he was the first African-American baseball player. And that left an impact on culture and society together. Baseball as culture is also significant in the fact that when people go to baseball games, what is the first thing they think of? Not the game itself. Three food/beverages people think of are hot dogs, peanuts, and alcohol. Take Me Out to the Ball Game is literally a song about baseball, in which you buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks, and I don't care if we ever get back. Baseball is also generational. You can go to your grandparents' house and talk about baseball from the 1953s to now. You can talk about the teams that are winning, the players whose averages are over the roof. Baseball has been going on for a long time, and it's still going to continue. If you think about having children, you can play catch with them for the first time. You can watch them hit their first home run when they're only 12. Baseball continues throughout life, as it will, because it's cultural. It sticks with people. It's not just a game that people are going to play and forget about once the new version comes out. It's a sport that's been going on for years and years and years, and it's going to continue. Baseball is America's national pastime, and we're never going to forget that. I'm Tyler O'Neal. This has been Baseball and Its Culture.
You ready? Yes, sir. Let's do it. Go. Head up. Yes, sir. Eyes ahead. Don't look at the ground. That's cheating. It was very pretty today, sir. You too. You have beautiful eyes, brother. I like your shoulders. Yours too. What toothpaste are you using? Your smile is very white. Oh, Colgate Whitening Plus. Ah, I'll have to switch to that. Ah, yes, it's a very nice minty flavor. It's Christmas. Don't all toothpaste have minty flavor? Nope. Bubblegum. I hate bubblegum.
I didn't make the freshman baseball team. I feel like trash, so I joined my friends.
Aw, oh, you can't say that. Those girls are clearly fatter than you.
Now get your ass back up there!
No bad words.
We say ass all the time in English.
I don't want that. I don't want him to, like, deduct something for it, okay?
He says ass. Okay, fine. Get your butt back up there.
Sure. Girls? That's right. I like me some girls.
You wanna fight? Just kidding. It's coming. Yeah. I know you like it. Is this what's good? Does this complete you?
You can stop it now.
And it's generational, as in when have a child, or any of you have a child, you can teach it. Who do you talk to when you go to your grandparents' house? Your grandparents.
Much better form. There you go. Clap.